freedom as a woman for me is to pursue my higher education, is to have an unconditioned choice, is to walk the streets alone at night, all day or at any time, travel a public transport without being harassed, and having a chai, a smoke, at any place, at a roadside dhaba without being judged or without being questioned about. Freedom is not a right for women in this country, okay? It's something to be given to them by men. They choose to give us a certain freedom. Right now, we are a labor force. Caste, it basically oppressed you twice. Like a woman is oppressed twice, whether it's an upper caste woman or a lower caste woman. Women who are working in sanitation has to take out their uterus because they are not given or provided minimum facilities as sanitation workers, and all these women are from Dalit caste. Till very recently, they had this tradition of Doli Pratha. Whenever a woman from the lower caste is getting married, her first night was supposed to be spent at the zamindar's house. There, when they're sexually harassing a woman, then she is not impure. When she is asking for her rights, when she is asking for her dignity, when that lower caste woman is working and asking for her minimum wage, then she is not supposed to, because she is a lower caste woman, it's her job to clean the shit. If she is touched by or she is harassed by any other men and she is an upper caste woman, then they take it upon their honor that, you know, how dare you touch the woman of my family? She is my honor, she is my property. Then the property rights are used in another way. But again, the woman has to be the property of the men. Like, she has to be Bharat Mata, she has to be Kali Mata, she has to be Gauri. See, like, existence of woman is not like merely existing as a woman. She exists, or she always exists in the relation with the men or as a goddess. Nothing else.